I found it. I finally found the most ridiculous video. Let's get into it.
This is Arkansas State Senator Jason Rappert, and he has some very interesting ideas for the new abortion law in Arkansas. He and some other state senators in our glorious nation have proposed legislation that would prevent any woman from traveling across the state line in order to get an abortion. There are about three ways that they could successfully pull this shit off. Number one, they can force doctors to hand over the medical records of every single woman in Arkansas in order to prove that they are not pregnant before letting them cross the border. Number two, they can pregnancy test every single person that has a uterus before they cross state lines. And number three, my personal favorite, they can ban any person with a uterus from leaving the state entirely, creating an effective travel ban.
All three of those things that she said are complete fucking bullshit. Straight out of the horse's mouth. We are not trying to prevent women from being able to cross state lines for healthcare. That's fine. We're also not targeting or criminalizing women at all. What we are doing is going after people who are trafficking individuals for the purpose of an abortion. I've been contacted by people all over the country that want to ensure that we stop these corporations from using shareholder funds illegally. Shareholder funds are not meant to be used to pay for abortion trafficking, Rappert said. So for the slow learners, they are not going after women. They're going after the companies that are providing travel for abortion. And literally, the House on Friday passed a bill to protect people who travel out of state to access abortion care in a 223-205 vote following last month's Supreme Court decision overturning Roe v. Wade. Blue states are deeming themselves as sanctuary states. They will not comply, and they are not going to help Republican states prosecute abortion providers in blue states for people who travel to their state to get an abortion. Arkansas is not going to have a travel ban on women. And that's something I wanted to point out too. In the first half of your video, you said Arkansas is banning women from traveling out of the state for the abortion. And then in the second half of your video, you called them uterus holders. They're women. Women have uteruses, okay? Truth isn't hate speech. And the fact that your video has almost 400,000 likes is alarming, that people are so fucking stupid.